decided Nazan is just a little bit too busy for my liking. It being long weekend and everything, I think every place is going to be busy. So I think maybe I'll just take a look at Sedgefield. Biffles by, never been down here before, but oh wow, look at that. Beautiful. Some really beautiful places here. Oh, watch out the baboon, watch out the baboon. God, you can't escape these guys, they're everywhere. Yo, what's up? Look at this big forest here, guys. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that, man. Imagine living on something like that. Isn't that beautiful? Phew, I think I need a break off this bike with this heat. I could do with some hydration. That kind of reminds me, what about the classic cars, man? Damn, I almost forgot about that. There they are. We'll do that later. I think I'm kind of hungry right now. Coffee, breakfast, and homemade pies. Sorry. Ire 8 tot gat vol. Cool. I'm dumping this bitch right down here.
Steam whistle stop. Well guys, as you can see in this video, this is the Sedgefield train station. It's an old train station. It was still in operation up to about 10 years ago, but heavy rains destroyed the tracks and there's been no repairs up to this point. But I recently heard that they were planning a dining train that you could hop on and have dinner, and it would take you on a cruise from through Nisna, Sedgefield, George area. But that's still in operation. Anyway, they converted it over into a breakfast spot.